SpongeBob to Mission Control. The launch is a go.
Hard as a rock. So what do I do with this? Up we go! How many of these do I have to carry?
Say hello to my little bubble friend. Hi, Mermaid Man. What are you doing here?
Oh, hello, Kyle. I was trying to find some of our missing energy crystals when I came across this vine. In my younger days, I held the all-time speed record for vine sliding. You should try it. What a hoot. And if you can beat my best time, I'll give you another of these gold spatulas.
Well, I am a bit busy with all these robots, but sure, why not? It does look like fun.
Try not to fall off. You've gotten.
I guess you could say I had that course licked.
I guess I owe you a reward. Take this golden spatula.
Thanks, Mermaid Man.
Thanks to you, all the campers have safely returned.
No problem, Mrs. Puff. Any self-respecting sponge would gladly help. And it was actually fun exploring the kelp forest.
You're not so bad when you aren't behind a wheel, SpongeBob. Thanks again.
Always glad to lend a hand, Mrs. Puff.
I found this golden spatula the other day. Why don't you take it? You've definitely earned it.
Wow, Mrs. Puff, I'll cherish it always.
Bye. the graveyard of ships. Somewhere among this haunted mess, a fearsome specter waits.
Yes. Who dares disturb the Flying Dutchman?
It's me, SpongeBob, sir.
I don't need any cookies.
But I'm not a shell scout.
Look, kid, I'm too disturbed to scare the bejesus out of you right now. Come back later.
What's the matter?
It's these darn robots. They've thrown me off my own ship, they have. Being thrown off your own ship is like having your pants pulled down in front of casual acquaintances. It's a sad, sad thing. Now those robots have got their own pirate ship, and they're blasting away at each other.
Is there anything I can do to make you feel better?
Well, now that you mention it, get up to my ship and use the cannons to single-handedly defeat the robot ship. Any questions?
Is that adorable hat available in a size 3?
No, but if you do this, a golden spatula be your booty. Now get going.
Love opening presents. Feel like a new sponge. Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Like a spring breeze. Size. Mr. Squidward. Swab the poop deck.
Yes, hilarious. Don't you have a platinum whisk to get?
That's golden spatula.
Whatever. There's one up there.
It shines. Just my size. Hammer. I get it. I feel like a new sponge.
Varmint! Feeling refreshed! Toasted Tiki Texas style!